It's Ilo here. We are doing Suikoden Tactics tonight. I still need to update my schedule. I'm kind of bad about that, as I haven't updated it in a while. Once I get that updated, everything will be golden, good, we'll all be alright. So Suikoden Tactics tonight, and tomorrow as well, for Saturday. We're going to try to get a bit further. All in all, before I absolutely get moving with this game, I'm actually going to have to do some normal fights with monsters. I need to get some money because my potch is really low, and it costs a lot to go up to hone level 5, and level 6 is probably going to come after it, so I need a big payout on money, and the only way that I'm going to get that payout is by... doing fights and doing those missions and stuff, so. Alright, let's depart.
What are your plans now, Hines? You don't have to worry about those rune cannons at the border anymore.
What do you plan on doing?
We're heading to Kuluk's Imperial City, Graska, to learn more about their rune cannons. Back in Calaron, we noticed they're building something. Something huge. That has us worried.
I see. Then we'd like to join you too. If there are more rune cannons out there, Scarlet Moon isn't safe.
Okay. Let's go together then.
What do you have to That quest isn't complete yet. Okay, then. What do you have to Okay, that quest is complete.
So we gotta do the fur balls. Hey, Q, what's up? Go find the ancient recipe. Yeah, well. Me assistance to my stole my precious rose crest and I need someone to get back from you dear friend to search for it. Returns is terrible. Okay. Alright, I'm actually just checking out some stuff because so how you doing, Q? That's good.
Great, we're counting.
I'm all right.
You accept that quest? Great, we're counting.
Frog skins?
You accept that quest? Oh, you won't accept.
Somebody to be duty bound. Rachel?
You accept that quest? Great, we're counting. Come again.
Alright, so basically what I did there is I sent out a lot of missions. Not that I wanted to waste time doing stuff, but I honestly need money. Because my potch is really low, and Hone 5, Hone 6, and stuff are really expensive, and it's better if I do these, hopefully get enough potch to where I can make up for it. I also have some battles. I plan to do some battles for one that gives me a decent amount of potch as well, so I'm trying to... make sure I have enough.
Welcome. What do you have to report?
Really, Rita? At your level?
Oh, didn't go so. What do you have to report?
Thank you so much.
What do you have to report? Oh, it didn't go so well. What do you have to report? Okay, that's quick. What do you have to report?
Ah, there you go, Emeria. Hell, you're fucking hot, girl, that's why.
Okay, that quick. What do you have to report?
Rachel, you did it! Yay!
Okay, that quick. We have for some of them. You accept that? Great.
You know what's funny? I already have Savage Sprout seeds.
What do you have to report? Okay, that quest is... Thank you.
Okay, now I need to check my bag. Earth spirit, lightning spirit. So I need wait, was that lightning spirit and earth spirit, right? Is what I had?
Welcome. These are the quests we have. Accept that quest. Great,
look. That's the water spirit one. Okay, so that's a nice amount of pots, but it'll run out real fast. So, let's depart. Let's go up here and back. That'll be 20 days, so it'll be guaranteed that the dispatch mission I just sent will be done. I think you realize that you're gonna have to give me a free game before this month is over, right? You know I'm going to, right? One, two, three. So there's only three archers. Okay, that's fine. I can deal with that. Wait, no. Wow, you're just an all-around everything, aren't you, Jewel? Still got some people that need levels here. Tristan, Rachel, Eugene for sure. You know what, actually, I'm going to swap you out. Eugene, I'm going to swap you out for Frederica. Actually, no. Yeah, we'll keep Eugene in there. He needs levels. Alright. Stay exactly where you are. Oh, impressive. You got guard. Alright, that's good. Kika 27. Yo, that's not bright. Hidden Kirill? Son, don't fuck with Kika. Tear your ass up. Problem. Hmm. Okay. Those are what I actually need, the fur balls. Gene might die. Yo, you wailing on the wrong person. Rita gonna wreck your shit. Okay, you just withdrew. That's fine. A lot harder than it looks, Q. Like, I gotta be real careful of these enemies because they can really hurt me. Rachel, plus two on level. That's what I'm talking about. underway. That attack is amazing! Wow, that attack is freaking amazing between them two. Where are you running, Earth Elemental? You see, the ostrich guys, they're kind of difficult. I have to be real careful when you're fighting them because they can really get the jump on your like weaker characters, especially. I'm just doing this for the potch, really. Within range of Rita. There we go, level 26, perfect. Should level her, maybe? Yes. There we go. Only one furball pelt? Are you kidding me? I killed three of them. This game is quite mean to me. I need one more. Seneca, you used one, so let's put some more on there. Rita, Yeah, you're fine, you're fine. Amiria, man, I've been using you a lot, haven't I? Tristan, even you. Maxine, you're fine. Corsilia, you're good. Rachel, fine. Eugene, you're alright. I'm gonna stop using you because using you is dangerous. I wish, Tress, I wished. No, I'm gonna end up finishing it over the week. He's gonna replace Eugene. Yeah, it's like I'm doing it tonight, tomorrow night, Twilight Princess on Sundays as usual. Monday is going to consist of Dishonored because I need to finish that as well. And Tuesday, if I still have more to do on Suikoden Tactics, it's going to be Suikoden Tactics on Tuesday as well. I will finish it within this week and we'll be on Suikoden 3, so... Right, I have a bunch of skill points. Can you learn level up it? No, okay. Seneca, you're good. Rita, you're fine. Kika, you're good. Amiria, you're fine. Tristan. Maxine, you're all at a B. She's at a B. Rachel. Me, this is Selma here. Selma, let's see, okay. Battle Lust. Armor defense. Rita has that and actually helps quite a lot. Simeon, you're all at a B. Tristan. Dodge on you. Rachel. Let's see. Deflect missiles. Metalust. Dodge. Guard. What should I put on you? Critical. Hidden power. Godspeed. You know, actually, counterattack might be better. Alright, we're good. Save. Alright, let's go take all this potch that I have, the nice 44,000, I think. And let's waste it all, you know. This is how you waste it all.
Welcome.
Wait, I already leveled up everybody's? In case I ever get a wild hair to use you. Okay, I already did. Alright, I guess I'm not actually losing money on this.
Hello and welcome.
Shut up. Converts one half physical defense to strength. I don't know. That's actually pretty good on one of the, that's actually a really good rune. you want to turn somebody into, like, a glass cannon. Gale rune. Killer? Go ahead. Oh, yeah! That's right. Remove rune. Cyclone sword. Attach rage sword. Orb of view with Mother Earth rune. Do I want to give her... What is Mother Earth? Right. Remove Rita, where are you? Alright.
Welcome.
Oh yeah, this is where all my money was going. Nine armor, silver mail, Maria, Tristan Rexy. Her defense goes down to 39, I don't know. Magic goes up so much, like... Alright, yeah, I'll just have to play her way more defensively. Back to fire, huh? Yeah, this is where all the pricing is. Yep. But everybody's good then. So, oh yeah, Tristan. Okay, so the bracers, knight armor, that's the best for her. So chainmail, bracers, best for you. Okay, what do you got for bargain? Oh, she has the one piece dress, I can complete that mission. I was wondering where that one-piece dress was at. I was looking all over the place for it. That's like right fucking there. Like, oh, okay. Bullshit. That far? Sorry, detour. Shit, if I'm gonna... If I'm gonna go all the way back down there, I may as well go up to the damn border village and show that kid that damn silver medal. Quick detour, guys. Sorry. But I just completed two missions. It's free potch, free skill. So it's worth doing. I really don't know where to do the deer friend, so I'm not really too concerned about it because there's no point in me getting every character in the game. There's just no point at all. Welcome. It doesn't change the outcome. Nothing changes.
These are the quests we have for some. You'll accept that. Great, we're counting on. What do you have to report? Okay, that quest is. What do you have to report? Okay, that. These are the quests we have. Come again.
There we go. Free potch. Go faster, boat, on that nice little canvas. I wonder how long it took them to do this. Make this game like it is. Alright. Let's save since we did all that, because I know I got a battle coming up. I hope it's not against those mercenaries. I hate fighting them so much.
Carol, look. These things are posted everywhere.
A wanted poster? Is it about me being supposedly kidnapped?
No, even worse. According to this, we assassinated the Kuluk Emperor.
What?
Grandfather?
How the hell? Did we assassinate that guy? I haven't even been to Kuluk.
It can't be!
Hang in there, Corsilia. We'll get to the bottom of this.
I wonder if this is another one of Iska's dirty tricks.
Well, hold it right there. This guy again? Oh, shit. Yo.
So, you did come, just like Iska said.
Father!
What? Father?
So, that would mean he's next in line for the throne?
You filthy criminals! Hand Corsilia over at once.
Father, wait! These people are my friends!
So, you refuse to hand her over, huh?
She's free to go if she wants!
Please, wait! Let me explain.
Silence! You insolent scum! You had your chance. Your defiance will be paid for in blood.
I swear, if they would just talk it out, this whole fight would be avoided. Literally. Alright, let's see. Are these the troops I want for this? I got Amiria, Tristan, Rita, Corsilia, Maxine, your insane amount of fucking rune power. Alright, so we got one archer, two archer. Alright, so Martin's up there. That's how they do the games, you know? This is the most useless fight. There's really no reason for us to be fighting. Okay. So, my main worry here are the officers. The officer and these staff users. I need to be careful with them. And the archers probably have strong shot, which will hurt, but it's nothing I can't handle. And this is a water terrain. That makes it even worse. I have fire users here. In fact, she's actually taking damage right now. Okay, so we need to swap her. Alright. So, your wind, your earth, you're fine. All right, here we go. Wait for them to come to me.
Feel the wrath of my judgment.
Oh, just stay up there, fat ass. This is difficult because I gotta kill all the enemies but keep Martin alive. What does that do? Enter magic sword state after attacking the enemy. What? I've never heard of that before. Okay, so those aren't guys are not gonna engage me. Alright, these will though. The archer's gonna move forward, all right. Okay, so they got double shot. That's interesting. Thank you.
Okay. I gotta get Rita off this earth. But now we're safe from those magic casters. They decide to cast a massive spell on anybody. Really? Kirill is not the one you want to be attacking, I promise you. You do not want Kirill to come after you. Suit yourself. Really? Hey, wasting your runes is on you, not me. This may one-hit KO you, let's hope. Yep. Sweet. That Viper Bite is amazing, like. Now you're moving up. Good. I'm being kind of lenient about those staff users because I'm protected against them, but come to me because you know they want to. Fuck that shit, though. Damn! Not far away? Gee. It probably wouldn't even hit Kirill, but okay. I love it when you guys crowd me. Thank you! You should never crowd Kirill. Right, he's protected against it. Great job. You damaged your own unit. And you move close there. Well, nobody said you were smart. Okay. The officer is who I'm concerned about. Rune's refreshed. Kill you off. I knew it. I honestly think a different rune might work on Tristan, because the Viper one doesn't seem to be working. I mean, it's great to have the, what you call it? Oh, cool. You're not going to get a chance to get that off. You know that, right? Attack Kirill from. I hate doing that as I turn it and hurts her, but that'll be all right. I like how he just stays there.
Get her off that way, she's fine.
Alright! Skills means everybody. These guys will probably just move right in, so that's good. I can let them come to me, because I know the moment I get closer to Martin, he's going to move in, which is going to suck because he hits really hard, but at least he only hits once, so... Oh, we're protected against skills, so if he does, we'll be fine. Okay, here he comes. Second defense up, huh? Stay where you are, Martin. Fuck, don't come near me, man. Fuck, I hate it when Martin comes in close. Well, I can't be guaranteed I'll hit him, but I'll try. I can never hit them damn guys. No. sucks, man. Okay. That doesn't matter if you guard or not, dude. You're still dead. I should back off. Get away from Martin. Fuck, I forgot. Well, Martin, can't you buzz off somewhere, dude? The conditions for this are really weird, like... Defeat all enemy units except Martin. This condition's, like, ridiculous. So I'm just gonna have to sit there and, like, let Martin... wail on me for, like, ever. Ow. Shit. Guess what? No damage. No, it would have came in handy if I'd have had Simeon here. He could have put enemies to sleep. We're gonna cast Thunder Runner, I know. You should really leave his daughter alone, you know? We gotta shut this enemy down. I can't afford to have him running around back here. Thank you. please miss. I was just about to fucking cry. I was legit gonna cry. Bring your ass down here. Whoa. I know what that is. That was kind of a waste, but, you know, whatever. Maxine, get the fuck out of there. Away from that dude. I can put her. Oh, Corselia, don't die. Stupid effect he has. Can't really hurt him. Computer, you are fucked in the head. Made him attack his own daughter. You see that shit? What? You see that? Holy fuck! Okay. Wow, just... I knew he was gonna go after her.
judgment.
You killed your own daughter in the last match, dude. Shut up. I knew he was gonna go for Cresselia. I spread myself too thin. Almost wanted to put Simeon in instead of Maxine, but Maxine can hit really hard. Make sure you die. You know? I have an idea. It's a crazy one, but it might work. Not sure if I can, though. I can. I know what you're doing. You're gonna heal. You're casting a heal. Damn, girl! Way the fuck over there! I see. That guy's just gonna kill himself. And I'm gonna let it happen. Move up just enough to pull them, and I won't move any further. I knew we were going to go after Corsellia. They always do. Alright, I should be far enough back to where Martin won't come forward. I hope. Martin decides to stay exactly where he is. Good, 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 good. He's staying. Perfect. such a long fight. No, don't come down, Martin. Stay the fuck up there. Really? Yo, I don't like how you got behind me there, dude. Martin. This is not turning out really good. Rid of that damn protective barrier of yours. Oh, okay. Nice. If he kills Maxine, I'm gonna have to leave. I don't know about that. Miss. Well, the thing is, man, I'm not actually able to kill Martin. I actually have to kill every other enemy but Martin. Fuck you, dude! So much damage, God! So what I'm gonna do is a very risky thing, but I need Martin to stay put. I just need Martin to not be able to move anywhere. Like, I have to keep him right there. Once I destroy these few enemies around me, then I can move in a little bit. I know who you're gonna hit with Thunder Runner. You're gonna hit her with Thunder Runner, aren't you? don't think I'm gonna be able to reach her. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to. How the fuck did you get out of there? You would kill your own fucking daughter. Oh my god. This is not good. This is not good. Yes, it did. And that bad to worse is pretty bad. With Corselia down there by herself. I purposely moved her far away from Martin. Stop attacking her! This is just not good. This is fight is bullshit. I wasn't even close enough for Martin to start moving. Oh, Corselia, don't. Oh my god, will you leave her the fuck alone? Where can I go with her? Her range is so small. Oh god, wait, what did I just do? Oh, I don't want to do that. It's gonna put him in a weakened area. Fuck. It's time to get rid of you. You're fucking annoying. Fuck out of here. What are you gonna do, Martin? You're gonna go kill your fucking daughter? Yeah. This is my last attempt. Like, I am done with this fucking game's RNG shit.
feel the wrath of my judgment.
Shut up, daughter killer. I can't. Because the victory conditions are very specific. I have to kill every unit except Martin. And that is seriously fucking almost impossible. I'm gonna have to do some leveling tomorrow. I need to be in the 30s in order to continue this game. How I feel, Rita. I know what spell that is. That's a single spell, so you are casting. You don't have enough range to hit me. Protection, right. Nice waste. As long as I keep Martin away from Corsilia, I can take these enemies. The fight itself isn't technically hard. It's just what I'm dealing with, and I know what you're doing, and I am going to stop you. Oh, okay. Yeah, how about this? No. Thank you. How about this? How about I control the field and you don't, huh? You cut that shit out. Back a bit. Really? At that rate of an attack? So if this doesn't work out, then I will have to switch in Simeon because he can put people to sleep. Oh, we finally got Viper Bite. Nice. But you're not that good at it yet. What's wrong? You had to go casting Earthquake? I know. Sucks, don't it? Oh, come on! Why didn't you just stay there? Okay, so no matter what, he moves in, regardless. How can I deal with Martin? So it doesn't matter if I'm moving up or if I'm not. He's still gonna fucking move up. Fine. That's the case. And fuck you and your damn casting. Nah, get that fucking shit out of here. I have to control the flow of enemies. Thank you. I should be able to pull those guys down without even moving. As long as I keep up a solid defense against Martin and don't let him through, we'll be fine. He's trying to get the Corsellia. Oh, fuck. Okay, we'll be fine. We'll be fine. All I have to do is protect myself against that shit. Oh, yeah. And of course, you're gonna do Thunder Runner. Martin's turn's coming up. Right there. You are gone. Martin breaches my defenses, I'm fucked. Because I will not be able to get him away from fucking Corselia then. I'll have to box her in. And that will suck. That will suck, it will suck. But I still have this. They're coming in to attack, which is good. I just need to have strong people boxing Corselia so nobody can hit her. Oh, please don't be dead. Oh, fuck. He's dead. I'm done. I can't do it. I'm done. He just killed Tristan. That's it. Like... it's a good thing I saved before this, so... but yeah, I'm done, guys. Like, I've run out of time tonight to do this, and I just lost Tristan, and that sucks, because now I gotta retry the whole fight again. So, I saved before we even came into this, but now I have prior knowledge as to what I'm gonna be expecting to deal with tomorrow. I might actually do some leveling tomorrow night a little bit on the stream before I actually come back to this fight, because this fight's really... a bitch, because I have to kill the enemies and not Martin. And it sucks because Martin does so much damage and he's so strong. And I just don't think I am of the right level to actually handle this. I mean, I don't know. He shouldn't be that strong, but he is. But anyways, thanks, TresQ Mind, for coming out, guys. all the lurkers nearby that's watching, I hope you guys enjoy me losing Corsalia multiple times and stuff, but I'm learning and I have a way to beat this now. I just need to be a bit stronger and I'll be able to, like, keep Corsalia protected. I'm gonna have to go with my box maneuver, which I don't like doing in these strategy games and stuff like that, because it makes it really hard. I pretty much, like, the box maneuver that I like to use in strategy games, it boxes in my weakest person, but I can't actually, like, literally, I cannot actually, remove the box. So even if I'm getting attacked by casters or whatever, I cannot remove that box because it'll let Martin in, and it sucks. It's horrible. I don't like it, but it's the only way I'm going to be able to do this fight, and it's the only way it's going to work. It's gonna suck, but it will give me two people that won't be able to move freely. I gotta decide who those are gonna be. But thanks again, guys, for watching. Oh, you lost the bet, mind. I'm sorry. So you guys have a good night, and we'll see you tomorrow. Continuing Suikoden and Tactics. So I'm gonna get rough from here, so I better start developing some good strategies, huh? Thanks again, guys. You guys have a good night. Night, everybody.